Welcome back to our channel. In our last video, we explored how to change the font size in WhatsApp on your PC. The key highlights were Ctrl plus to increase the font size, Ctrl minus to decrease the font size, and Ctrl zero to reset your text size. If you found that helpful, trust me, you're going to love this video. Today we continue with how to change the font style. If you missed out on our first video, make sure to check it out because it's a good starting point. Now you may be wondering, why change the font style? Changing your font style makes your communication more engaging and purposeful depending on the setting. For example, you might want your text to be more appealing, fun, or to just highlight important information. Now there are simple methods to go about this. One is using the WhatsApp formatting tools, and the other is to use the third-party apps and website. We'll start with the WhatsApp formatting tools. So let's go to our WhatsApp and then type in a text here. So if I want this text in bold, I'll highlight it and then select B for bold. If I want this text in italics, I will highlight it and select I for italics, and then I can send it. Okay, so let's do bold again. So highlight it and then select B for bold and then send your text. So as you can see, my text, one is bold, one is in italics. Now I can also use symbols on my keyboard. If I want my text in bold, I can use the asterisk symbol before and after the text. So I'm going to press shift asterisk and then put a text, and then again shift asterisk and then send my text. And there you go. So also, if I want it in italics, I will use the underscore symbol before and after the text. So I'll shift underscore, then write my text, then again shift underscore, and then send my text. So as you can see, still my text is in italics using the symbols, and it's also in bold using the asterisk symbol. So this is how simply you use the WhatsApp formatting tools. Now let's try using the third-party apps to change our font style. For third-party apps, we can use Lingojam or igfont.io. So let's get to our web browser and type in Lingojam. Now Lingojam is a free online app that generates different font styles. So let's enter and click on the first option. So here we'll input our text. And on the side here, it's generated different font styles. So I'll choose one that is more appealing to me. And then I will copy it and paste it on my WhatsApp. So it's that simple. So I'm going to copy paste onto my WhatsApp. So let's paste it on WhatsApp. And then send it. There you go. So it's that simple to use third-party apps to change your font style. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a like. Bye for now.